used to be I, would be lying there in Margaret's lap, alongside her sweet salt pies on Sunday mornings, sipping champagne, sucking on her soft open lips, drinking in the love from her moist brown eyes. Now Porter's there, giggling, 20-month-old squirming squeals, a tiny spitting image of me, his eyes kissing everyone, including me. And me, well, I'm sitting here, apart from them, alone, hungry, in my favorite chair, watching television, and watching them, watching me.